Bassmaster Classic, and I'm standing next to a secret that most don't know about. And I can tell they don't know about it because the competition's not using it like they should. The X-Point hooks, I have never, ever seen a hook that had a point like this. It's virtually indestructible. It's the first hook that I've ever been able to pick up, I can practice with, I can tournament fish, and I can turn around next week and use it again. The only problem with this hook, the point's too good, it's too strong, and it's too sharp. You'll never wear them out. X-Point hooks, if you're serious about landing fish, you better try them.